You still have the game invited?
I'll invite you again. I figure we should play versus, figure out the thing, then maybe comp stomp. But the planets, you can choose them based on the number of players that you want, so this one only supports two.
Login accepted. Okay, here we go. Oh, I see, so this is a map with only two players supported, so we can't comp stuff on it anyway.
Do you have to like ready up from your side or something?
Oh, it looks like, yeah, here we go. And now you should be able to start, I think. Destroy all humans.
They're already dead.
In the grim darkness of the far future, there is only robots. To go there. So, oh wait, that's you.
I still can't figure out how to build a naval factory.
Is that me or is it you?
You're the red guy.
Okay, naval, you need water to build, so you can't build it. Let's see, what's the extractors?
How do you make wood?
I think there has to be a planet with water. This planet doesn't seem to have any, so we'd have to pick a bigger planet.
How do you make wood?
No, it'd be cool like if you could crash ice asteroids into planets and make water or something, but then again, like the planets don't seem to have much depth to them, so I don't know how well that'd work. Okay.
Any idea on how to build the energy storage?
You have them
built on what's this name? You have them as an option to build here, but in Galactic Conquest, I couldn't build them.
Yeah, Galactic Conquest apparently strips it down to like real basics, and you only get more stuff as you go along. So like they cut out like 90% of the stuff you can build. Okay, to queue up was shift, I think. I guess it's too close. Okay, yeah, it looks like queuing up works now. Some weird lag. Of course, I guess we're not going to see lag in action until we see each other and start fielding real armies and stuff. Okay.
Additional metal storage is required. Additional energy storage is required.
Thank you. queuing up being Schiff on that. That works. So, anyway, Galactic Conquest, you know, doesn't really work very well until you get really high in end and get most of the stuff you're supposed to have in multiplayer. But I guess it does ease you into it not to have everything at the start. Now, if this is more or less like Total Annihilation.
Hey, you killed my scout.
Yeah, he does it on. But we know we're on opposite sides of the planet, so there's not much scout there. It's a pretty small planet, too. So, this is working like Total Annihilation. I guess I should build some factories. I keep forgetting to do that.
How do you rotate, Ken?
Rotate? That is a good one. You know, I have no idea. I mean, I only know it still uses the arrow keys instead of WSD, which is a dumb thing. And every game should have adopted WSD since World and Conquest. And it's stupid that
insufficient metal.
What? I don't have enough metal? What?
Yeah. You need to build metal extractors.
There's no room there. Anyway, okay, so I built a bot, let's build a vehicle. It's dumb that they would spawn metal points so close to each other you can't put metal extractors on them or whatever. So anyway, if this works like Total Annihilation, or well, Supreme Commander especially. I should be building bots, vehicles, and air. And I have to build tier 1 of each to get access to tier 2 levels of each. It looks like here they're just called vehicle and advanced. So maybe only 2 tiers instead of 3? That's...
No idea.
That's not that much, actually. Arrow keys.
My camera is fucked up.
What happened to your camera?
More energy storage is required.
I'm gonna build walls of energy slow. I'll have you build walls. That's wonderful. Wait, did I build 2 vehicle factories accidentally? Oh, okay, I gotta build a bot factory.
You know that there's an air building unit?
Yeah, and I gotta build air, don't I? I keep forgetting. At least we don't have to worry about naval on this map. See, now my question is, I'm assuming maybe it's the high tier of air, but how do you get to space? So I guess maybe I just need tier 2 air? Or advanced air?
You need to build, you need to build an orbital launcher.
Yeah, but is that like advanced space air?
It's on the vehicle manufacturing units. They do that stuff for you. By zooming in and zooming out thing doesn't work quite as well as it does in Total. That was like the one really good thing about Total. In like that you couldn't WSD around the map didn't matter as much because you could just zoom in and zoom out everywhere. But now that it's round, it's not quite as useful. Whenever the sun rotates on my planet, it fucks everything up.
What does it do?
It's a bit too bright to see.
Maybe it's some weird thing going on with your graphics settings. I don't know.
No, it's just too, like, I can't see. And when it's too dark, I think that, like, there's fog of war or something. Set graphical settings. I mean, my, like, this is crazy.
Yeah, I really need to turn on anti-aliasing. It's kind of jaggy for me. But I don't. It's game settings. Yeah. Okay. You escape, and then on the left side, the menu should pop up, and there's game settings. Right now, anti-aliasing's off. I can turn it on to FX8 at least. Yeah, that looks a bit better. Yeah, definitely.
You set everything to low.
Okay. Hey, they got suicide bots. That's cool. Little cute little spider suicide bots. And you know the weird thing they did is they made the bots the fast vehicles. That just doesn't... I don't know, that seems kind of weird, kind of wrong. Like the vehicles are slower than the bots. I think it was originally supposed to be like bots are faster over uneven terrain, vehicles are faster over level terrain, but there's not much unevenness in the terrain in this game. So, and like you can't even walk up these little tiny hills that. Yeah, I guess that would be a big complaint. Everything's just kind of flat right now. I really should be pumping out more bots, but... No, I need to create some advanced effects. Where's my fabricator bot? Okay, there's a how you doing? Oh! Hey, how you doing? Oh god. Yeah, I see what you mean, like, about rotating. Now, I'm a different orientation too, and it's screwing me up. Huh. Yeah, see, if they had it mapped to WSD, they could have just Q&E'd it.
Man, like, there are better ways of doing what they were going for.
It's still fixable. They just gotta map movement to WSD and then rotation to Q&E, and there you go. Done. Okay, Commander, you can go build more
metal storage. More metal storage is required.
Yeah, there's, I've got an advanced bot, and there's space for a third tier up there. I guess they just don't exist yet. There's like a third tier of stuff to build, but not third tier of factories. So like the third tier includes the nuclear missiles and the catapults. And the advanced lasers, I guess.
There's so much stuff to build, it's staggering.
It's not as much as Supreme Commander, really. I'm gonna assume they don't have, like, the super experimental, super unit stuff. Let's see, is there... Yep, there's advanced energy plants and advanced metal extractors. Oh, I loved and hated those things. And there's the Haleys. So the real question is, the Haleys are only level 2, wow. I thought those would be a level 3 thing, because that's like... nuclear level.
Now the question becomes, how do you build a teleporter?
Teleporter is only level 1, man. I ain't thinking about teleporter. But the question is, I guess I'll
how
know
when
my advanced air is done, but I want to know how to get to the other planet. Some advanced energy plants. Thank you.
Holy hell, the advanced building unit has like a ton of stuff it can build. Your advanced building can build a nuclear missile launcher. I figured out how to use the teleporter.
Probably should use some of the advanced parts. There's just like regular fat bodies. Radar. Oh wow, radar covers like a huge amount of stuff. I'm just putting it down here. Meanwhile, I'll get my commander building one of these walls. Get to the moon. I see the moon and I want to go there. Okay, advanced air factories. Finally building me my advanced air bot. Thing, but building walls doesn't matter if you're slow at it. Whatever's. So it's like they got long-range tanks, short-range tanks, and mortars. That seems to be the longest order. Advanced radar. Maybe I need to build the catalyst first? That's the only thing I can think of. Because I don't see anything here that will get me to outer space. Have you found anything yet?
I'm still figuring it out.
Holy crap, the catalyst is gigantic. What the heck? Oh, wait, I don't think this is a space thing. I think the catalyst are those things you gotta build to create Death Stars on the metal planets. Unfortunately, this isn't a metal planet, so it won't do anything, I think. It really shouldn't even be an option if... Okay, I can't figure this out. If I just build, like, a teleporter somewhere...
Yeah, I'm gonna screw myself over with energy. I'm not building enough energy.
There's like, okay, level 1 has an umbrella ion defense platform. It takes out orbital units. So how do I get an orbital unit? Can my commander build any?
I think you have to choose the builder vehicle units and build an orbital launch platform.
Oh, wait, where's the orbital launch platform? I'll go look. Okay, orbital launch platform. Oh, you're right! I neglected it all this time. Okay, here we go. Orbital launch platform coming up. That's what I wanted all this time. Yeah. Hi, how you doing? Yes, I got an orbital launcher ready. Oh, that belt fast. Okay, I've got Avenger fighters. Orbital fabricator, I think that's what I need. And I got satellites and orbital landers. Okay, I'll just order one of each.
That was a bad idea.
With you having a laser gun there. I'll disrespect those families. Just... No, no, stop attacking the laser gun. Yeah, I'm gonna try to lay its head. My advanced metal. I really gotta build some fighters, don't I? Crap, let's... Okay. Let's crack out some fighters. Oh hey, apparently I got my orbital stuff now. You just don't see them normally because they're so high up.
Can we consider this just a testing run, because I've actually learned how to play a bit more.
Yeah, sure. Okay, what is the acrid? I forget. Okay, the Astraeus is the... I don't even remember this stuff. Okay, orbital fabricator bot. Which one is the orbital fabricator bot? Oh, here it is. Okay, I want to send you to another planet. Can you do that? How do I send you to another planet? Okay, it's working. It's working. My fabricator's going to another planet. Yes. Awesome. Okay. That's all I wanted. How you doing over there? Did you destroy my entire wall?
Yeah, but your turrets are effective.
Okay, my orbital fabricator's here, and there we go. That's all I wanted to do. That's really all I wanted to do. I also have got an orbital transport, though. So how do I pick up things? Okay, if I wanted to pick up, say, a construction pod. Pick up that construction bot, come on.
Music is awesome.
That's pretty cool. So now how do I teleport?
them. Build two and then link them.
See, how do I link them?
Build two, click on one, and then click on the other.
I guess they're linked. I double clicked on one, then clicked on the other.
And I wish the radar satellite moved a bit faster. Wow, you're not fucking around with that wall.
Additional metal extractors required.
Oh, hey, transport. Okay, my transport's good. Okay, I'm gonna transport you to the moon. No, I failed. Okay, so the orbital transport lands, picks up the vehicle. Then it flies. Okay, I got it. Hey, how you doing, satellite?
How do you know I'm there?
I can see you. You can see satellites. They're not invisible. I guess maybe it's because I have my own satellite there. Satellites should be able to see each other, right? Makes sense. Okay, there's one doing nothing. Okay, let's just build some weird advanced junk. Oh, hey, did you see that?
What?
The orbital launcher, when it launches rockets in space and it belts stuff. That's pretty cool. Sorry, you probably know because you have your own.
No, I don't. I just, the camera... Well, that was a waste of time.
What did you do? I just saw a bunch of stuff explode.
Yeah, the bombers didn't work like I planned.
Yeah, I have no idea how to link my teleporter, so my old teleporting scheme is kind of useless, really.
This has too many strategies. My brain can't think.
Okay, how do I unload my Astraeus? There it is. Unload. Yes. I'm gonna finally do something.
Taking fire.
What you doing?
Artillery. How many turrets did you build? Holy shit, this is like warfare on a massive scale.
Bombers, that's why. Are you just destroying my wall blocks one by one? Seriously.
They're doing it on their own.
Home commander detected.
Wait, your commander is here? Oh no, I just saw it, never mind. Oh no, my orb. orbital. I have a missile. Oh, wait, those missiles aren't very powerful.
Under attack.
You destroyed my launch platform.
Your space program was crippled in one fell swoop.
No, my Chinese space program. That little bot. No. Where are all my guys building?
You could kill me very easily and you just stole it.
I just assumed it was a feint, so I'm just taking my flag. So. But yes, I can kill you very easily.
Have you like amassed an army though?
There you go.
You killed my artillery?
Yeah, I've got bombers.
Can you even upgrade these guys' stats so that they do more damage and stuff?
Okay, I like how the music changed too.
Required. Energy is low.
Hey,
forces taking fire.
You got fighters? Cool. You do realize fighters can't attack ground, right?
What? Why not?
Fighters are the fighters attack air, bombers attack ground. Let me see. Gunships are the super bombers. Oh wait, no. Gunships are the ground as well as advanced bombers? Huh. Weird. Okay. Whatever.
They seem to be attacking you.
Yeah, seriously, why did you bomb me?
I'm just killing Dom before you kill me.
Okay. I got some fabricators left. I should go. Got some. That's radar. Where's my radar?
How I'll be right back.
Take a while. You'll be right back? Sure. No problem. I'll just.
I'll
just rebuild my space program.
Insufficient metal. More energy is required.
Hey, I lost some of my mechs. We got to build stuff.
Additional metal extractors required. Opens as available.
Thank you.
back.
Welcome back. Oh, some of the stuff is destroyed. I gotta reclaim it. Oh shit, I just have to reclaim it. Where's my... Never guess what's going on the moon.
What's going on? You're making a death ray?
I don't think I can make... I think you can only make death rays. From... Whatchamacallit. I think you can only make
death
rays on metal
plants. You gotta make
the... on metal plants, and then it turns into a Death Star, I think. At least, from what the catalyst looks like, that's what I saw in one of the matches on YouTube. That someone built, like, five of them and turned into a Death Star. Anyway, what I am making are Halley's engines.
You can move planets?
I don't think you can move planets, just the moons. Coincidentally, we have one moon.
So that's what it does? It's like a propeller?
Yeah, it should be. Anyway, so once I build a couple of them, I can move the moon. Seems cool, right?
Well, I mean, could you drop units on me or something?
I could drop the planet, put the moon on you, yeah.
You could, oh, shit.
Oh, you know, the one thing I haven't... Where's my level 3 bot factory? I haven't figured out how to build more commanders. That's something you could do. It would be useful to do, but I guess if you can't build more commanders, then once your commander gets hit, it's game over. I'm also rebuilding my space program just because. Why not? It takes forever to build the Halley's Comet engine, so I wouldn't really worry about it right now. Oh, hey, my space program is back online. Yes, finally. Okay. I want one more satellite. Oh, wait. I want the fabrication bot first. Then the satellite, and then a few fighters. I forgot to see if I could take up on the orbital, too. I didn't assume if I can build advanced factories of other stuff. Why not an advanced orbital launch? You could convert metal extractors into like advanced ones just like that. You know, that'd be really useful.
I think there is. I think you have to build an advanced builder.
No, no, you can build them, but I mean, convert existing ones. That's what I mean.
Oh, I see. Yeah. That would be useful. You could just destroy them.
Thank you. hopefully once I have enough bots, this will go faster, but yeah, this is real slow.
See how the laser platform works.
Oh, I keep forgetting to build more long-range stuff. If you've got any of that, you'll probably kill me before I can ever weaponize a moon. Because I keep forgetting to belt that stuff. Okay. Here we go, I got... Wait, this is supposed to be the Advanced Orbital Fabricator. Or wait, no, it isn't. Oh, wait, sorry, no, I selected the wrong one. It's not done yet. Okay, it's still building the Fabricator. Okay, that should give me good satellite coverage.
Enemy physics detected.
Hi. Laser platform. I don't even know what your laser platform looks like.
Under attack.
Are you shooting my commander?
I'm shooting something.
Wait, your laser thing is an orbital? Oh!
Yep.
Holy crap, that thing is powerful.
Our arrows will pluck up the sun!
Oh!
You've got bigger dicks than us? Bomb them!
Why is my orbital taking for... No, cancel. I want you to build the fighters. Okay, is it finally destroyed?
Wait, you killed my orbital?
Yeah. My satellites would let me see your sights better. Thank you. So much to rebuild now. Shoot. I gotta remember that my satellites don't, like, really help me see your stuff on the ground. I need actual air units to do that. I keep forgetting about that, and then suddenly your guys are shelling me. Thank you. Why is this thing taking forever to build stuff? Did I put it on pause? I don't know what I did. It's like not working. Go assist it with building. My little minion. Okay, now let's rebuild what I lost. What you doing again?
Metal capacity breach. Green open sighted. Green opens destroyed. Under attack.
At least you can put planes on top of the rocks. Yeah, it looks like you can't build level 2 orbital platforms. I am wrong. But you can build gas mining and metal creation satellites. It only works in gas giants. And an... You can build an orbital factory. Oh, and I can build that anchor thing you built and tried to kill me with.
A laser platform.
Okay, I want to build an orbital factory. Just so I can see what it can build. Because I'm guessing that'll be like the tier 2 stuff.
I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just making random stuff.
Okay, I need to rebuild my tier 2 stuff. So, advanced vehicle. My economy got way overdrawn in energy, and that's why everything's building so slow. Okay, I gotta clamp down production right now. But there isn't much I can clamp down on. I'm not pumping up bots or anything. I'm just building stuff real slowly. Is there a way I can issue pause orders? I can turn off stuff. Okay, that's what I can do. I can just turn it off. There we go. That didn't seem to work. Are you attacking my orbital stuff?
No. And if I am, I don't know yet.
What? What? Okay, how did I lose my Halley? Oh, if you don't keep building something, like... Oh man, well that'll prolong this, alright. I pulled too many bots off of it, and then the production in the Halley died. At least with this advanced energy, I'll be good to go. Okay, let's start building the Halley again. Man, I lost my mind. But no, I'm still low on efficiency. Okay, cancel this. Yeah, I really need to build energy more than anything. And I'm running out of there goes all my metal.
Hell, you lost.
Hey, you guys need any more?
Hey, how you doing?
We're
Planetary Annihilation. They're Planetary Annihilation.
They're Planetary.
Oh, I've got that, but I don't like it.
You don't like it, huh?
Cool. Because I was such a big Total Annihilation guy. It's just not quite living up to it yet for me.
Well, not so much. Well, Total Annihilation, at least, you know, you can just play TA Spring, right?
Yeah, Spring's pretty nice.
If you want some nice Annihilation-y stuff. I mean, the thing is, Planetary Annihilation seems to be more what I wanted from Supreme Commander, though. In that it's got realm planets. Remember how, like, Supreme Commander was like, we're gonna have realm planets, like, there's no corners you can hide in on the map. And then they didn't have it.
I don't remember that promise, but, like, I didn't have a problem with Supreme Commander until Subcom 2, which was just a huge step back.
And so
what the fuck was that game?
But it was hilarious. Oh, and the pre-baked 3DS Max maps, so you couldn't make your own fight maps anymore. Oh yeah. It was bad, but it was hilariously bad, and it was like the first Supreme Commander that got on Steam sale for like, you know, $5. So I got it eventually. Bad as it is. I mean, it's still fun for comp stops. You just don't have the infinite maps.
Alright, well, you guys take it easy. I'm gonna see if I can find somebody to play with.
Sure.
Have fun. Sure.
Have fun. Okay, maybe it's help and reclamation. Alright, I got a bunch of laser towers. Just can't turn those off. I guess it would kind of suck to turn laser towers off anyway, and then you forget you turn them off, and you're like, why aren't you attacking things?
Insufficient metal. Energy is low.
Okay, hopefully that'll cure my energy needs. And once I currently the reclamation projects are probably okay for metal. Man, they're slow like that.
What this is told means that I need to have like an area of my planet dedicated to metal and an area dedicated to energy. This, I messed up in that everything is kind of mixed, so I don't know how much I have from this building.
I don't think there's any problem mixing them up. Or, wait, is something telling you need dedicated metal, what?
No, I'm just micromanaging. Efficiency loss, like between planets? I wonder. Like, maybe this is a mistake doing what I'm doing.
Hawkins lost.
What? What? What you doing? God damn it.
Enemy orbital laser sighted. Forces are taking fire.
Sorry about your satellite, didn't mean to... Okay, that's it. Jeez. You really hate those Hawkins, don't you?
You know, if you just zoom out and you look at that planet kind of trying to kill itself, it's really cool.
Yep.
The fuck? So if you leave stuff and you don't use it, it just dies?
Were you not building it? Like, did you...
I built it. Maybe you destroyed it or something? I don't
know. Oh, crap.
Forces are under attack.
Orbital factory's ready. Let's see what it can do. It can produce... Yes, okay, so the orbital factory built by your orbital builder can produce a laser platform, which... Is that what you built? Is that the laser thing you keep trying to kill me with? Yes.
Yep.
You can build an advanced radar satellite, and you can build a solar array. Yes. Solar energy. Holy crap. That's awesome. Okay, I'm back in efficiency. Time to start pumping out bots. Did you destroy my... Destroy my builders who are trying to reclaim stuff. What was that? I didn't launch that. A missile just hit something. I don't think
this is like in Transformers when they were working by themselves.
Oh, I do have one missile left. That's what was doing it, I think. Transformers?
Yeah, you know, when the robots start thinking for themselves, same thing happening here.
The robots start thinking. You mean Terminator?
No, in Transformers 4, they deployed their new ones, and the new ones were doing stuff by themselves.
Oh, no, that's my artillery. You might not want to build your gate there. It's a bit close. Now I can build solar collectors. So basically, if I want to attack the ground, I need the laser platforms. Actually, wait. I should build a radar first. Then a super.
why this reminds me of that, what was it? Is that game about nuclear strikes?
You got an SSX again, seriously.
Cause I'm SSX.
Please stop trying to SSX me, bro. What? Orbital? What? Orbital what's lost? Oh, my orbital launcher! No! My space program! Actually, wait, now it doesn't matter because I've got a space program. So. Man, these guys do not make it. Honestly, I probably should have tried to create a defensive wall there. I could try to use the crack as a natural wall, how about that? You know, like just, you know, jump for the crack. Okay, I'll have you guys build more energy. Okay, you're not attacking me now, at least. I got like one wall standing there with one health. It's kind of amusing. You've got two mortar tanks just sort of sitting there. You might want to move them. Advanced mechs is up. I'm gonna need to reclaim some metal spawns, I guess. Thank you. advanced radar satellite is up. Awesome. Maybe that's where all my energy is going. That thing might take a ton of energy.
You're still in the game?
Wait, what? Did you leave or something?
I didn't leave. My router died. I thought I was hosting, so you're still there?
It says game summary in progress. It thinks Cheetahman 90 is still there, but you're not in it?
Did it replace me with an AI?
Yeah, a lot of RTSs do that. Sorry, I didn't know that. Can you right-click and join on me? I'm assuming no. It's probably not Steamworks.
I could try.
It's probably not Steamworksy enough.
It's reconnecting me.
Oh, cool.
Ah, that's cool.
Oh, cool.
Wait, are you actually back in as you?
I'm about to find out.
Energy is required. Man, my energy crashed. Again. So are you back in?
I'm back in, but what the hell happened to my satellite?
What satellite?
The two that I threw at you.
They're probably destroyed. I've got anti-satellites, okay. You know.
Yeah, I know, but I mean... Ugh, man, all that down the drain.
Anyway, I'll try to build one of my own. Why not? Just for fun. Jeez, the Haley's take forever.
Energy capacity reached.
Anyway, that's really cool. You can right-click join and Steamworks works and everything. It's cool.
Not Steamworks, but it works.
Okay, I need to build some mechs.
Hold on a second.
Weird happen?
No.
That much metal. Anyway, the Tier 2 orbital stuff you can build is pretty neat.
Just being able to build orbital stuff is neat, I mean... And what I like about this is, like, you don't have to worry about, oh hey, what patch of ground am I gonna build this on?
Yeah, I'm starting to build orbital solar stuff. Seems pretty useful. My energy's pretty good. As soon as I finish up on that max, I can build that Haley in the next. I really should probably have more energy storage.
Enemy orbital laser sighted.
Hi. You got three of them now. Ray. Look, I got solar satellites, isn't that cool? I wonder, are they constant or are they affected by the solar cycle? That's what I'm wondering. should have set these guys on reclamation. Anything that can reclaim around here? I need you to reclaim some stuff, buddy.
Energy capacity reached.
Have to keep pumping out solar rays.
More metals required.
Okay, let's cut down my production of bots and stuff because I'm out of metal. Stuck there? No. Okay, with that initial line, I'll hopefully be some metal. First Halley belt. Okay, man, this Halley on these houses really gonna take a lot out of me. Production wise, I need those mexes. Okay, I got another metal extractor online, that's good. Okay, hopefully with these mexes I'm building, that should be good enough. Jeez, it takes forever to build this stuff when you don't have metal. Wait, my metal deficit is like 500? It's higher? But I've got more mexes online. What the heck?
Enemy SXX detected.
How many of those things are you building, by the way?
Enough.
Holy crap, that's six of them so far. What the hell, man? Oh yeah, I've got an advanced radar. Should probably put that somewhere useful. I'm assuming the advanced radar will let me see ground troops, unlike the regular satellite. I mean, I don't know for sure, but... that's a lot of guys you have going into that portal, and emerging on the other side of the base.
How the fuck do you know that?
We've got satellites everywhere. Apparently the advanced radar can see them. Cool. Are you attacking? Ah, oh, crap. Bombers!
They're not being lost.
Damn it, my mechs is... No, my advanced vehicle fact. Jeez, those things are powerful.
Forces are under attack.
I don't have any factories to build stuff. I don't even know if I have any builders left, other than the commander. I'm gonna have to tech up from the start. Okay, I got one builder plane. Okay, time to say goodbye.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
Oh,
you'll see.
Are you launching a planet?
I'm gonna try. I don't know how.
But,
okay, I can select the helis. I assume I can select a destination. I don't know how to launch a planet. Or moon. How do I do this? Wait, do I need... I think I need one more heli. It shows 2 out of 3. That might be it. So maybe you need more helis the bigger the moon is, or something. That's probably the reason. So you're not gonna die just yet. It'll take... I don't know, like a couple of minutes. I gotta build more builders now. Okay, what do I have that can build? Yeah, I guess I gotta take up from the beginning with the commander again. Okay, I guess I don't need the level 1 air factory anymore, but I do need the level 1 bot fac and vehicle fac.
Laser platform construction complete.
Oh, hey, I forgot this little spider bot. Oh, this whole time. Oh, whatever. I still need more metal because you destroyed all my metal extractors. Like, seriously.
All the metal I just slow you down with.
Where are my builders?
Additional metal extractors required.
Let's see what this robot can do. Can't destroy structure? No. Barely do anything. Very impressive. Let's see how the moon's going. Okay, half done. That's pretty good. Soon I will be able to move the moon. I think. Maybe.
This is taking me back to Dawn of War. Predator's ready.
Stuff that'll get me a lot of metal back. Hopefully that'll be okay. I'm like horrible at building armies in this, if you didn't notice. Like, I keep forgetting to build more after I build like a dozen.
Yeah, I'm bad at resource gathering.
I would probably be better at resource gathering if I didn't get them destroyed all the time. Okay, that's a pretty ridiculous amount of power. I think I can cut it out. So those laser platforms don't need it. Really? Really, what are those?
Enemy physics detected. Hounds complete. Planetary annihilation now possible.
Oh, it says Hallie's complete. Planetary annihilation now possible. Okay. So I click on the planet. Do I click on the Hallies? I mean, I'm not sure. And then I just click there, I guess.
You do realize if you crash this planet, oh shit.
It's coming. It's coming. Take a look at the moon, man. The moon is coming. Your doom is coming. Wait, no.
Wait,
did they fire? What the? Did it work? The orbit looks stable. I don't know what's going on. what's happening.
Under attack.
Okay, I select the Hallies. I go to this planet. I choose a target. I don't get it, it's not working. How do I crash the planet? Oh crap, I'm dead. You win.
Assassinated your commander.
I didn't even know those things could attack ground units.
Bam, baby.
Well, you win.
Whoa,
hey, what?
Shit.
Look, all my stuff blows up. Yes. You could do that. You did it before I could figure out how to crash the planet. Congratulations.
No
problem.
It does
seem those laser satellites are a bit too good, though, if they can attack commanders directly.
All you gotta do, the oldest trick in the book is to make multiple factories so you can make them at the same time. Then you just mass-produce them and just throw them away.
See, the thing is, like, I tried to attack your ground units with them before, and I couldn't attack them. So I just assumed they could only attack buildings or something. And
just,
I assumed my commander was safe.
Highlight them and right-click on stuff that you want to die.
Yeah. So I just assumed they were safe from laser assassination, but I guess not. You know?
How are you destroying them, though? Did you have the umbrella?
I just had attack satellites.
Attack satellites.
Yeah, I'm assuming there must be an umbrella or some sort of defense against them that I didn't build. That's a bit better. But, and should have parked my commander in it. Now, if only I had actually gotten the planet to move, you might have died first. But that was real close. Good job.
No, I mean, I was just doing another attack run, and I thought, okay, I'll just destroy stuff again, but I noticed your commander, I was like, this is it.
Anyway, good job. We'll play again next time.
We'll play. Sure, it was fun, thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing. See you later. Glad the game works, too.
Glad the game works.
Yes, good netcode.
It works, not only does it work this well with this kind of ping, but at least between just two of us. I don't know how well it scales to like 3 or 4 or 5. But it
you
also allowed you to rejoin
planet.
In progress after you got kicked out and AI took over. And that's pretty good.
Yeah, very nice for a $15 game.
Yep. Okay. View final. I should do a view stats. Winner, Cheetah Man 90. Look at those lines. I built so much more stuff than you, but it didn't matter.
Our lasers will block out the sun.
Anyway. Okay, see you later.
Chronocam engaged.
Oh, there's a chronocam! Hey look, you can view a replay of the whole thing, which is apparently nearly 2 hours. That's pretty cool. Huh. Yeah, I think you just drag the... Well, it isn't working, but... Oh, no, there it goes. You just gotta hit the second spin. And there it is. So you can see me, like, building the Halley on the moon and everything. Okay. Well, this is probably saved somewhere, so... See you later.
See ya.